So when you're nursing a calf strain, some of the things that will really help to make you feel a little bit better, to get the blood moving and get the soft tissue moving as well, is just a self-massage. So an easy way to do that is to think about the fibers of the bigger of the calf muscles are running parallel with your lower leg. So if you use your thumb, your fingers, whatever feels comfortable, and go along the fiber, so you're running parallel to the leg, and pulling sort of down from behind your knee. So you're coming down through the lower leg in different spots. You'll find those tender spots or the knots sort of in the muscle. You can dig through those. You can also use a lacrosse ball to do the same thing, or this is a little bit squishier than a lacrosse ball, and place it underneath of the muscle and move back and forth along the fibers again. Once that starts to feel a little bit better, you can go perpendicular to the fibers as well.